Fire-scarred Sequoia National Park is partially reopening today. The park closed in September after the KMP complex fire was sparked. The wildfire burned nearly 138 square miles of the forest. The reopening will be limited to day use only in parts of the foothills area, and access to giant forest, lodgepole, and the General Sherman tree will remain closed. Crews are still working on that park to make it safer.